IHOP wants you to be able to eat your pancakes on the go. According to Business Insider, the restaurant chain debuted a new fast casual concept called Flipped by IHOP on Wednesday. Not to be confused with a fast food chain, the new restaurants will start to pop up nationwide in the spring of 2020, starting with an Atlanta location. They will feature menu items not available at regular IHOPs, like breakfast burritos, sandwiches, and pancake bowls. Yep, you heard that right. These will allow customers to add sweet and savory toppings to made-to-order pancakes, which you can take with you since they will be served in a bowl. Genius! Flipped by IHOP will also feature mobile ordering and kiosks, so you can place your order digitally and faster too. We can't wait to try these new spots.